Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. I welcome to you all at Nagesh Karasgi Orchid School channel. Myself Preeti Jadhav, and I'm going to teach you the maths subject. Last year you have studied in nursery class. This year you have passed and promoted to LKG class. This year we are going to refer the book that is Cambridge, my first step with Cambridge, lower KG numeracy skill book. We are having two books for numeracy. First is skill book, second one is my first step with Cambridge numeracy workbook. Okay children, today we are going to learn the pre-math concept, that is same and different. Same means what? Same means the objects which are same and they look similar. And different things, different means different other things which are not similar to each other. Okay? Same ka matlab kya hota hai? Jo har ek object ek dusre se match hota ho, usse hum same kehte hai. Aur jo different object hai, jo ek dusre se different hota hai, usse hum different bolte hai. Okay? Now let us see a few more examples. I will show you. So first we will start with these two bottles. Okay, we will start with these two bottles. Look at these two bottles. Are they same? Yes, they are same. Now look at these three onions. 1, 2, 3. Are they same? Yes, all these three onions are same. In these three onions, I will put one potato here. Okay, in these three onions, I have put one potato. So three onions are same and one potato is different. So this potato is different and these three onions are same. Next, you like juice? Yes, you like juice. Now these two juices are there here. Are they same? Yes, they are same. In these two juice, I will put one here, Dairy Milk chocolate. You like the chocolate? Yes, you like the chocolate. So which is different here, juice or chocolate? Chocolate, very good. Because these two bottles are same and this chocolate is different. Yes or no? Yes, children. Okay, now you have to remove your numeracy. Open your numeracy skill book. Show up your pencil. Ready with the eraser. And open the page number 1. Okay. Open the page number 1. We have to solve the worksheet now. Circle the things that is different in each set. Okay, first one is the butterfly. First one is butterfly and rest all are flower pot. These three all are flower pot and this is butterfly. So which is different here? Very good, butterfly will be different. So you have to circle the butterfly because butterfly is different and these three flower pots are same. Next one. There is one flower, fish, and again two flowers. Okay? So which is different here? Fish is the different because the three flowers are same and fish is different. Have you circled? Okay, you have to do with me. Third one, there are two tomatoes, 1, 2, and one is pear and next one is one more again tomato. So how many tomatoes? 1, 2, 3. These three tomatoes are same and pear is different. Okay, pear is different and three tomatoes are सेम. कैन यू अंडरस्टूड द कंसेप्ट ऑफ सेम एंड डिफरेंट? नो. नाउ आई विल डू वन एक्टिविटी फॉर यू. ओके, once again you will solve. Okay, now you have to select once again. We have solved in worksheet. No, again one here is butterfly and three flower pot, which you will select? Butterfly. Very good. Second one, three flower and one fish, which is different? Fish. Very good. And third one, there are three tomatoes and one is pear, so you have to the pair is different. Okay, now you have to remove your numeracy workbook. Okay, remove your numeracy workbook. I will give you 2 minutes to remove your workbook. Now we have to solve the worksheet. We have studied the same and different. Okay, now we have to match the same things. Match the same things. First is which picture? First one is coconut. Okay, now in this, see, where is the coconut? Can you see the coconut? It is where? It is here. So this coconut and this coconut is same? Yes, this is same. So you have to match it. The two coconuts are same. Okay, second one is fish. Where is the fish? Can you see? It is here, it is here. So this fish and this fish are look similar. So match the fish. Third one, which picture it is? It's a yo-yo. Where is yo-yo? It is here. They look similar. These two yo-yos are same. So you have to match this yo-yo. All I have to do with me, okay, all of you? You have to do with the teacher. Next picture is of dog, okay? Where is your dog? It is here. You have to match this dog. Next one is yellow color flower. Here is also yellow color flower. So match the yellow color flower to yellow color flower. Are they same? Yes, they are same. Have you done? Okay, you have to do with me. Okay, now turn the page. Turn the page now. Now turn the page. Remove the page number 3. Now question is, circle the same things in each set. In before search worksheet, we have circled the different objects. Now in this worksheet you have to circle the same things. Okay children, now in first picture there are two teddies. One is corn and second is again one more teddy. So how many teddies are there here? 1, 2, 3. These three teddies are same, so you have to circle the three teddies. Same, they are same. You have to circle the same things. These three teddies are same. Okay, now second picture. Now first one is ball and three are ducks. Okay, ball is different and these ducks are same, so you have to circle the duck. Circle the same duck. You have to circle the same duck. Third picture. First one is parrot B, and again one more parrot and one more parrot. So these three parrot are same. So you have to circle this parrot. Circle the parrot. These are same. Next one. First one is octopus. Next is cock, cock and cock. They are same. So you have to circle the cock. You have to circle the cock. You have to do with me. Next. First one is helicopter, helicopter, helicopter and bus. These three helicopters are same. So you have to circle the helicopter. These three helicopters are same. Okay, have you done? Okay, now turn the page. Next question is, circle the thing that is different in each set. You have to circle the different things. Okay. Now first is your cap and three hats. So three hats are same and cap is different. So you have to circle the cap. You have to circle the cap. Cap is different. Next one. First is brinjal, tomato and two brinjals. So which is different here? Tomato. So you have to circle the tomato. Next. There are three oranges and one is beetroot. So you have to circle the beetroot. It is different. These three oranges are same and beetroot is different. So, I have to circle the beetroot. Next picture now. There are three trumpet. They are same and your guitar is different. So, you have to circle the guitar. Today, we have studied the pre-med concept, that is same and different. You have to solve this worksheet at home. Okay, children, we will see you in the next session. Bye.